irritated me about that coal lorry was when he pulled out in front and then I moved back over to pass him, he then decided he was going to speed up. And I'm like, well, why would you do that? You were currently where a second ago. So that was sort of irritating because it's like, you're just doing that to be a dick. fed up. Like, where are you going to go? Yeah, this one right here beside me, the one that's all beat to snot. Busy giving me the finger because he was mad because I wouldn't let him on. Not that I wouldn't let him on, I had nowhere to go. Instead of, like I said, you don't come round. I did it this morning, you know, that's what I showed you in that video. I didn't come flying up around that clover leaf, regardless of snow or not. Oh, that's nice clothes. I didn't come flying up around that clover leaf because I don't know how much traffic's there that can't move over. You know, no one has to move over just because you're coming on. It's not their courtesy, it's your courtesy to slow down. Make sure you can see your surroundings before you decide to push yourself on the interstate. Just, I get fed up with all that, you know. Hey, I'm going to push my way on and you're going to allow it. Oh, he's most nearly at the back of that trailer. Pay attention now, kids. Literally can see him there. It's not hard to see. See him again. I got a red light and he just disappeared on me. I'm like, dang, you angry. More angry than I am. doing? Like, what was he doing? Seriously, man, what was he doing? I mean, I know where he's going, but why was he taking forever?
Immigrants, man.
Evo Transportation. We passed him earlier. See what I mean? We remember him, we passed him. I do this game all day long, so it keeps me awake. You're just sitting on your booty all day with nothing to do, you just pass the time with your own games. Sneaky, they go off around the back way.